Okay then. Actually full up on that. That is glorious. Okay, the enemies, I admit, are getting tougher. But then again, I'm not really taking it seriously when I'm fighting, you know, normal enemies. I'm just spamming the A button. Which, I mean, I know isn't exactly the mark of the best RPG, but... when you got speed up function and you're as lazy as I am, you're just like, you know, fuck it. I don't care how inefficient it is. Now, I've been thinking about what I want to play next. I don't think I'm going to be playing the last Lufia game. Well, not counting the DS remake, which isn't very good. But, yeah, I'm gonna do it this year, but I kinda want, I remember there actually is a game, another game that I tried to do a Let's Play of, but things got fucked up and I never finished. Yo! Oh, we gotta go under the sea. Well, now we got the last party member who isn't going to join because, well, I like my team. Okay, now there is something I want to try and get while I'm here. I want to get the Octo Strike ability, which, I mean, that's 8 attacks. I'd say that's a pretty good thing to grab. Although every time I see Octo Strike, I then imagine Hachi from One Piece, you know, that octopus fish man. With the swords, I just imagine that, you know? Also, remember when he used to be the bad guy? Yeah, a lot of people forget that. He was complicit in Nami's suffering. Yep. Now they're pals. Fine, you earned a reprieve of death. Hey man, I'm a little tired. I just got done with like a bike ride to get my meds, and there was a lot of waiting. I also had to grab a lot of other stuff. It was really hot. I actually almost got hit because some jackass decided, hey, I should be allowed to turn even though that the light was red and you're not, you know, on the little turn light. And I even had the walk sign light up. Ugh, I tell you, some people. Oh, hell yeah. I'm gonna ruin somebody's day. And it will be glorious. Thank you. supposed to be like Wraith? Like, was that what they were trying to go for? I don't know. So the other day I decided to read through a manga online. It was called Island of Giant Insects. Yeah, based on, yeah, that really bad anime from 2020. Yeah, based on that. Yeah, let's be honest, the anime isn't very good. It is hilariously bad. And apparently they kickstarted a dub and got Lanny Petora on that. Which is like, huh. Okay. Yeah. The manga isn't very good. I mean, it's very trashy. I mean, gratuitous. Nudity shots, brutal deaths, but honestly, read it like, I don't know. Read it like a really bad horror movie. You can just sort of laugh and, you know, root for the monster to kill the shit stains that are humans. Like, seriously, some of the deaths are like, holy crap. It was really satisfying when this one guy, gets ripped apart by two dragonflies. By the way, dragonflies, they're kind of badass. They live up to their name. If you're an insect and you fight a dragonfly, you're screwed. Now, if we thought they were huge, we'd be fucked. Yay! To the lab! Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun! What, no back door? What, I gotta pay like a normal person? Yes, I do. Light magic. This feels familiar. What, the egg dragon doesn't get a comment? That actually would have been kind of cool if, like, they gave the egg dragon some dialogue. Also, they did not change the layout. That's pretty neat. Yeah, Yeah, I gotta give Lufia that. The way everything is just connected and you go back to familiar places and so on, that's really cool. I do like it. Every game has something good with it. Okay, so maybe Lufia 1 wasn't exactly the greatest, but honestly, for what it's worth, if I played that first and then went with the second and then this one, it wouldn't be so bad. But if you want to follow the proper story, yeah. All right, let's fight. Okay, so if we compare the Holy Sword, which is damaged by 3, whereas the Octo Strike, yeah. Freaking insta-death. I mean, she is a Sinestral of Death after all, so... Well, I guess my theory about Sheena being her is wrong. I guess I owe somebody a Coke. Random encounter, so no point in trying to escape, I guess. So just saunter out. Doop doo doo doop doop doo. And it looks like we are nearing the end, actually. Huh, how about that? We are legitimately at the end. This is the part where, like, once you go into where they are, no more subquests. They're all done. Alright, you know what? I guess today's gonna be the final episode. It might be a little extra long, but hey. You never know, right? I think we're ready. We can do this. Where is this tower? There it is. And yeah, literally I just have to... You know what? Might as well. Want to avoid some of the fighting. Collecting so much. Yeah, let's just saunter up to the tower. I mean, it is like 25 floors. Gone. Hmm. Yo, what up, assholes? This is a blast in the past. Hmm. Wow, this thing is tough. Might actually have to use other skills. Huh, who knew? I could use light. Yes, sure. I just accidentally healed him. Great. I admit, this guy is pretty tough. Go past it like an idiot. Oh, hey! We won! But we didn't get any experience. Lame. Yay! We won! Thank you. That's a twist. Okay, so we're gonna need to prep. Put somebody in. Sorry, I gotta do this to you, but you mess with the wrong team. Oh my god, that is a brilliant plan. What a twist! Just summon an alien. Let's end this story. Let's end this trilogy. The end of Sinestral's, the end of all suffering. Oh, this is familiar. This. Three times, three heroes stepped up. Oh, and I don't even have myself charged up. You would think it would let me. Ah, well, I guess this is gonna be a little harder. Why did you? Oh, it must have been reflected. Yeah! Yeah! No way. No, I'm with you on that one. I don't know if I'd be able to do that. Aww. Come on, kiss her. Yes, sir, you fool. don't be an asshole. Never piss off the white or black mage. That is a good way to die. Sequel that never came, but honestly, I'm satisfied. How did she pull that one off? Coin. Surprise, motherfucker! He just punted the freaking squid off! That's actually impressive! Cause, you know, a squid suckers, like... Yeah.
Thank you. Got him.
What, nothing about the egg dragon? And that was Lufia, The Legend Returns, and it wasn't a perfect game, but I'd say it was a pretty good capper to a great trilogy. It had some pretty good mechanics, it was a good game. Yeah. Beaten August 24th, 2021. I'm getting close to lapping myself. So what did I think about the trilogy as a whole? I thought it was good. I thought it was a great story. I liked how a lot of the stuff is connected with similar themes. And revisiting the world repeatedly with a few common locations. I thought it was really cool. I'd say the second one, Rise of the Sinestrals, is probably my favorite. I think that one has like a good mix of the mechanics, followed by this one, and then the first game. All of them are decent, but I think they really nailed it with the second game. That one is just perfect. Now, there is two more games. The Gaiden game, which is a spin-off that has nothing to do with the main plot, and then a remake, an action RPG remake on the DS. I will not do the action remake, I'm afraid. I mean, I'd just be retreading old ground, and I'm not that big a fan of action RPGs as much. I mean, there are a few I'm fine with, but if it's a game I'm not as familiar with, and it's an action RPG, and then, you know, it could be good or it could be not. Who knows? And I just think these three, and then the Gaiden one, will be good. Man, I'm almost done with another page. This is number 30 of all the retro games I've beaten this year. How about that? So where will we be going to next? Well, I have a few ideas. I just need to see if it'll work, but who knows? Oh? Well, then if I start over, we have the ability to play in start over mode, where experience, LP, and gold is 4 times bigger. So it's great for repeats, but that's it. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this as much as I did. Let me know what you thought, and I will see you all next time. Take it easy.